And Sister Elizabeth, prior to this moment, you have walked a separate path. Yet the journey is not yours alone. For you have already been blessed. It is the strength of your love that shall nourish you together as a family. Therefore, we will answer this question by saying, I will. Now, Brother Joseph, would you have Sister Elizabeth to be your lovely wedded wife, to live together, and after God's commandment, in the holy estate of matrimony, would you love her, comfort her, honor her, keep her in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, forsaking all others. Please let me pronounce. Forsaking all others. Giving yourself unto her, so long as you both shall live. You do not say, I will.
I will forever.
Somebody shout hallelujah. I love the part forsaking all. Thank you.